The current way we do things as neuropathologists can be very tedious and time-consuming. We look at hundreds of slides every week to try to understand the diagnosis. What I wanted to do, along with my colleagues, is to speed up this process. How can we get better data quicker? So to start this process, we have glass slides and we have to digitize them. So first off, we digitize them and then we break it down into their simple components for myself to annotate them. After we annotated the slides, that's where the fun begins from the computer engineering standpoint, where the computer gets to learn how to detect a lot of these Alzheimer's pathologies. The computer was looking for one of the hallmarks of Alzheimer's disease, which is an amyloid plaque. And it also looked for what's called cerebral amyloid angiopathy, which is also located in a lot of Alzheimer's disease brains. This is very similar to how Facebook, a lot of people use Facebook, how Facebook can recognize your face. You log into Facebook and it kind of, hey, does this photo contain you? We were trying to use similar technologies to do that for what's located in the brain of Alzheimer's patients, which is the amyloid plaque. But we really, really hope that this tool can enhance the ability of a neuropathologist to do their job and speed up a lot of the research that's being done with dementia. There's a huge diversity in dementia, and sometimes we just cannot capture that. We're hoping that this tool can capture that diversity by providing what's called deeper phenotypes to allow for precision medicine approaches for dementias such as Alzheimer's disease.